More than 100 people have been killed and thousands left homeless by flash floods in north and west Afghanistan, prompting desperate pleas for help from the impoverished provincial authorities. Thousands of homes have been engulfed by floodwaters in four provinces after 3 days of heavy rain in what is traditionally a wet period at the start of spring. The rains and floods have swept through four of the country's provinces. Government officials expect the death toll to rise in the coming days.